not young. I don't know, the yowls and growls and spotted little furry creatures. Spotted little furry creatures. Well, I don't think I've ever seen anything like them. Look at the depths. Look at the patterns. They're practically works of art.
And just what I need to complete my collection.
You know what, Anita? I've been without a pet long enough. No one to play with. I can't wait to wear. I mean, care for all these little puppies. I'll buy the whole litter. How much?
I'm afraid we can't give them up.
Christina would be heartbroken.
Anita, don't be ridiculous.
You can't possibly afford to keep them. You can scarcely afford to feed yourselves. Here's 100 for the lot.
Bro, we're not selling the puppies.
Oh, surely you must be joking. 200?
No, I mean it.
Fine, you forced my hands. 3 zillion pounds, and that's my final offer.
I'm sorry, Cruella, we're not selling a single one.
Why are you